So this is where we're at. I've cleaned up the inside a little bit. Added some gold here, added some gold to this design a little bit. I'm gonna come back in and I'm gonna really clean out the inside, but I am flat out of time right now, and I'll tell you why. The main reason is because I told my 7-year-old son we would get this thing in the water tomorrow. So I'm planning on doing that. We've just had some terrible weather, so I'm gonna go ahead and varnish the inside just to protect it and install the seats, and we should be ready to at least test tomorrow.
We're launching the boat. Jack, turn around, say hey. All right, let's do this.
So the boat floats, it floats great. I really like the skegs. It really helps with the tracking, especially, you know, for a lake boat. Absolutely awesome. I've actually got my son in the front, and this boat is still super stable. I love it because it's so wide. This is going to be a great fishing boat. I can't wait. One of the main reasons I love canoes is because they're much super stable. I think they're even a little bit more stable than kayaks. The reason is because you're on your knees. And when you're on your knees, all the pivot is in your hips. So it's super easy to stay stable. So my son's in the front. Jack, lean back and forth. So left and right. It feels really stable. And it's got this great secondary stability like right there. That's why I loved this design. I absolutely fell in love with it when I saw it. And huge props to the guy that designed this boat. This is the coolest lake boat I think I've ever paddled. So I'm really excited. So we're gonna paddle around a little bit and just check everything out. No leaks at this point, and everything's good.